glorious, marvellous day. What should I do?
Good afternoon, sir. Excuse me while you die.
And on the open road, you came to a sign, for it was foretold that the weak would inherit and nothing would change. Here we are at the crossroads, standing face to back.
Well, that was fun. Nash chicken out. Wonder what's in the papers today. Maybe my arrest warrant's come through. No, nothing there. Wait a minute. Back here. Stuck here. Help! I'm stuck. This is hopeless. What's going to happen to me? Oh, I'm bleeding. No, I'm bleeding. 10 hours later. Ah! Help me! Somebody! Please! Ah!
Would you be prepared to assist me in getting out of here?
Hand in a box! You're looking like a fool with your hand in the box! Come on, sister! Screw that wall!
Damn you all! Oh, damn, they're dead. Now no one's gonna help me.
I audition for film. Okay.
Right, hurry up. We've got to shoot this today.
Audition now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let the body sit the floor. Oh dear, I killed her. How very sad.
Ted, we're here with a live witness of the pig murders today. I'll fill you in about these pig murders. There were several murders today, all blamed on a pig. a yellow peg. We have a demonstration here we can show you, if you come with me. It was said to have come from this peg basket. It was relatively similar to this. This peg. If you see a peg like this, do not approach it. It should be reported to your local authorities immediately. I'm Gingham McStash, man. And this has been One News' special report. I'm Gingham McStash Man, the murderer.
Dead body. Head problem. Oh, pig. Woo!